In this video, we are going to show you how to operate the Vernier LabQuest 2 to complete the potentiometric titration of unknown B. Unknown B is an impure sample of sodium carbonate, soda ash. You will be calculating the percent sodium carbonate in your assigned sample. The acid-base reaction between sodium carbonate and hydrochloric acid is stepwise. In the first step, we will use the indicator phenolphthalein to monitor the formation of sodium bicarbonate. In the second step, a second equivalent of HCl reacts with bicarbonate to yield carbonic acid. This step is monitored with bromocresol green as an indicator. The titrant you are using is your standardized HCl solution. Fill the burette with the solution and prep the burette. Your analyte is the unknown B. Carefully add your prepared water to the measured unknown B solid, add a stir rod, and your first indicator, phenolphthalein. Clamp the pH probe so that it will be out of the way of the spinning stir bar below, and turn on the stir plate. Remember, we do not want the glass bulb to break. On the LabQuest, tap Mode. Change the mode to Events with Entry. Change the name to Volume. Change the units to milliliters, and tap OK. Click the green start arrow to start data collection. Before you add any HCl, tap Keep. Then read the burette and enter the exact burette reading in milliliters, then select OK to store this data pair. Continue to make additions of 2 to 3 milliliters at a time, and remember that the sequence using your LabQuest is keep, record the volume, then press OK. Continue your titration as planned, collecting data every 5 drops as you near the first endpoint. As your solution approaches a pH of 7, your solution containing phenolphthalein will turn colorless. Continue titrating to a pH of 7, then add 5 drops of bromocresol green. Add 1 to 5 drops at a time if you are near your expected endpoint, and just prior to the second endpoint, boil the sample to remove any carbonic acid. Rinse down the sides of your beaker with pre-boiled deionized water and continue titrating, 1 drop at a time until the second endpoint is reached. Don't forget to continue collecting data well past the endpoint while your solution is yellow. Check out a USB drive from the front of the lab. While your collected data is still on the LabQuest screen, insert your USB drive. Export your data to the drive as a text file with your name as the file name. Make sure you choose Export or the data will not transfer appropriately. Click Done, then click OK.